for a 69-year-old Oregon man arrested for felony arson. This is in connection to a wildfire in the Willamette National Forest. The Bureau of Land Management says Ricky Allen Townsend of Lane County is accused of setting an illegally dumped pile of garbage on fire. According to court records, this happened on July 6th in the middle of a 100-degree heat wave. The trash fire then sparked a small wildfire, which was spotted by a helicopter and quickly extinguished.